1937. Rome celebrates the first anniversary of the new fascist empire. Italy's armies parade past their emperor, King Victor Emmanuel, and his dictator, Benito Mussolini. Mussolini's dream is realized in the revival of Rome's imperial past. The victorious legions march among the ruins of ancient Rome, leading the loyal soldiers of conquered Africa. Red Fez Ascaris from Eritrea, Dubat warriors from Somaliland, Meharisti from Libya. For years, Mussolini had prepared.